This is cowboy sage. It grows in the middle of Northern California. And I'm gonna turn it into a developer. Cowboy sage. Yeah. Now I wait until the temperature has reached about 30 degrees Celsius. And then I'm adding vitamin C and washing soda. Vitamin C. Ooh, look at that. There's some reaction, some chemical reaction. Ooh, wow. And the developer's ready. Measure the temperature. Should be around 30 degrees, which is 86 Fahrenheit. Wow, smells fantastic. Final rinse. To see, but I see very, very good high contrast black and white images on this film. The film is hanging here now to dry, and as far as I can see, it has become just super fantastic. Can you see it? Where's the focus? I don't know. But I see good contrasty. Oopsie. Images on it. I'm happy.